Hi, today I'm going to tell you a very easy way to learn a cardiac cycle. So make the two circles, one and two. Now, divide it into eight parts. So one, two, three, and four. And mark it 0.1 second, 0.2 second, 0.3 second, 0.4 second, 0.5 second, 0.6 second, 0.7 second, 0.8 second. So our cardiac cycles will be of 0.8 second. Now, color the one part. We can do it here. This is a atrial systole, right? So it is about 0.1 second only, 0.1 second. And color the other three parts next to it. One part, two part, and three part. So this is a ventricular systole. Ventricular systole. And it is of 0.3 second, 1, 2, and 3. And rest of it is atrial diastole. So this whole part is a atrial diastole. It is 0.1 second. So left part is 0.7 second. And the rest of this part is ventricular systole. So this is a 3 and this becomes 0.5 second. And here we have completed our cardiac cycle. Thank you.